Shehab!
Oh yeah, Janelle, what's up?
Hi!
Yeah, sit down please.
So Shehab, I've been hearing a lot about data science. Can you tell me more about this?
Oh sure, data science. You know Janelle, we are in the age of petabyte, quickly becoming the age of exabyte. Our network world is generating a torrent of data that we humans alone cannot process fast enough. This heavy flow of data has the potential to transform the way business, government, science, and healthcare are carried out. But too few possesses the skills needed to use automated analytical tools and cut through the noise to create knowledge from big data. A new discipline actually has emerged, and this is the data science. So what is data science? To answer your question, data science is also known as data-driven science. It's an interdisciplinary field of scientific methods, processes, algorithms, and systems to extract knowledge or insights from data in various forms, either structured or unstructured. So data science could create meanings from vast amounts of complex data. Using automated analytical methods, it reveals patterns humans alone might never see. Data science combines aspects of computer science, applied mathematics, statistics, machine learning, and visualization. Let me give you a figure. This figure places data science in the context of various other closely related and data-related processes in the organization. It distinguishes data science from other aspects of data processing that are gaining increasing attention in the business. On the top of the figure is the data-driven decision-making. This refers to the practice of basing decisions on the analysis of data rather than purely on intuition. On the lower part, it is the data engineering and the processing. These are critical to support data science. Now, we know that data science need access to data, and it often benefits from sophisticated data engineering that data processing technologies may facilitate. But these technologies are not data science itself. They are the ones that supports data science. Hopefully, I'd answer your question. Data science is not a new science. I would say data science is an evolved science, deep-rooted from statistics. It was John W. Tukey, a statistician, in 1962 who pointed out the merging of statistics and computers, where statistical results will be done in close to real time rather than days or weeks, written in his book, The Future of Data Analysis. While in 1974, Peter Naur published the book Concise Survey of Computer Methods, where he used the term datalogy or data science, which means the science of data and data processes and its place in education. Furthermore, in 1997, CF Jeff Wu gave a lecture, Is the Statistics Equals to Data Science?, where he characterized the statistical work as the trilogy of data collection, data modeling, and analysis and decision making. Data science has been useful to those organizations that are increasingly under competitive pressure to not only acquire customers, but also understand their customers' needs, to be able to optimize customer experience and develop long-standing relationships. Also, data science has been known to deliver optimum levels of fraud prevention and overall organization security. Deterrence requires mechanisms that allows companies to quickly detect potentially fraudulent activity and anticipate future activity, as well as identifying and tracking perpetrators. I can give you an example of industries that are enjoying the benefits of data science. These industries are the manufacturing industry, retail, financial sectors, the health sectors, and logistics. I could give one concrete example. One concrete example is the Ford Motor Company. The company is leveraging advancements to gain understanding into driver behavior and improve production times from wireless connection to in-vehicle sensors. They use high-quality data from sensors placed in machines to predict failure rates of equipment, streamline inventory management, and optimize factory floor space. Also, they are using the blend of historical line changeover data analysis with the product demand to determine effective line transitions in response to the dynamic market demands. AI, or artificial intelligence, describes both theory and the practice of creating advanced computer systems capable of simulating human intelligence. The eventual goal is to design a system that can react reasonably to unexpected events without having to be programmed for each possible circumstances. AI works by combining large amount of data with fast iterative processing and intelligent algorithms, allowing the software to learn automatically from patterns or features in the data. Now, how about machine learning? Machine learning actually is the link that connects data science and AI. That is because it is an application of AI that provides systems the ability to automatically learn and improve from experience without being explicitly programmed. So, AI is the tool that helps data science get results and solutions for specific problems. However, machine learning is what helps in achieving that goal.